I have just found out that I can use this case to support answers in at least 10 different areas of the law.